see, because you've got this massive long straight for you, so every RPM you have in hand as you come off that straight, you'll multiply that coming down here. I mean, it's a long, long straight. And very hard break, because there's that tunnel under the building. It all goes completely pear shape. You just zip under that building.
You can hear that plank scraping along the tarmac towards the end of the straight, when the car's generating its maximum downforce across the wings and therefore pushing the car down. And the faster the car goes, there it is. The faster the car goes, the more downforce it produces. And the more downforce you produce, the less clearance you have between the underside of the car and the track. When the car slows down, the drag and the downforce figures drop off, and the car effectively raises just a couple of mil, 16th and 8th of an inch, something like that. But that's kind of a cool demonstration of how downforce works on the car, listening to the